The Pittsburgh Symphony Orchestra is cutting salaries and staff. The PSO says it lost more than $5 million since March because it had to cancel 115 concerts and other events. Musicians agreed to a 25% pay cut over the next two seasons, and open positions will remain vacant. Some full-time staff were laid off or had their hours cut.